Hey man, it's ReactsTV back with another video, man. I said I'm back with another video, man. And based off the title of this video, man, we got Deshae going to DDG's mansion saying that he'll beat up DDG. Now, based off their last fight, it looked like they both can't fight. Even with all the boxing training they had did, it was still trash. And I'm not trying to be funny, I'm fans of both of them, but we all seen it. If you've been watching them from way back about a year ago or two, you've seen that they just can't fight, man.
Oh, shit!
And I'm gonna show a clip of myself of me practicing boxing within like what, 2 or 3 months, and I'm gonna put that right here.
She said if you love me, I tell her only party. I only love my bed.
And let's just jump right into the video to see what they're talking about, because this is going to be crazy if they actually fight again, man. Because I'm trying to expect better skills, better punches, no swinging at random air, no swinging at the floor, no missing punches, none of that, man. I'm trying to see some legit fighting, because last time that jump was trash. And I'm not trying to be funny with that. I'm just being honest based on what I seen, because at that time I was practicing boxing myself, so I was observing them while they're fighting, while observing what I could do. You feel what I'm saying? So let's jump right in, man. I'm not gonna do too much talking. I just want to see what they're talking about. All right, so be sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, man, and let's get this video going. He's a smart little boy, no cap.
And he didn't know y'all was in there?
Smart boy.
Yeah, my DJ just got the keys out of nowhere. I don't know where she got them, just in there, opened the door.
And what he was doing?
Sleep with Rudy.
Where was that?
On the couch.
Snitch!
Oh, snap.
Niggas racing, bro.
All right, y'all. Got Pudi in the crib, man.
He's a funny man.
I need a tour, bro.
I was checking out the one down the street.
Appreciate the pantry.
Also, be sure to check out my other reaction videos, man. I've been reacting to like about 5 of this man's videos, man. His songs, his music, you know, his music, his videos, his vlogs. Just be sure to check those out too. And let's get right back in.
Pantry.
Pantry.
Let's check this bitch out. Oh, you got the snacks?
I got some cheeses in there.
Oh, this was full, but Dub came through.
One box, bro. What? How long your mansion been open, bro? Just one box? That should be full of snacks by now. No cap. Right.
This is my gaming room.
Shit. This week
you
do reactions?
Yeah.
I got you. Alexa on!
This is the family room. You know, the living room. Pontiac, Michigan, 1997. That's when I was born. This is a mansion for DDG.
You need a comma after Pontiac. Otherwise, that shit don't make no sense. But we'll talk about that later.
All right. Come downstairs. Oh, Pudi.
Oh. Slow mo.
Pudi.
Yo, what's good?
Make sure you noticed that it wasn't no regular socks on my feet.
Caught me lacking today, bro. Yeah. Caught me lacking.
What about my
He needs some milk.
Let's play Raid Shadow Legends.
What is he doing,
Start
bro?
Now for free.
Yo, what socks he
Where
had on
you?
To like be scared to like walk around in the
went
house?
Went on a liquor run with Brad.
Sometimes it be big spiders over here. I get a little. I don't come down here, boy. I'm scared of spiders, boy.
They got spiders?
Them niggas be in the corner sometimes. Okay. But they don't be.
It's mentioned fire, though.
Them
cap.
Be too deep, though. For real, for real.
What the fuck? It
This is the movie theater, Netflix and chill. This is where demon time happens.
So what you saying? Beat Max?
There you go. Here we are.
This nigga, I'll beat this nigga's ass. Doesn't even matter, Christmas time,
anytime. So Deshae, I want you to tell Deshae, look, on some real shit. No, hold on, wait, listen. I wanna really just
Nah, pull it up. It don't matter if you was 17. It don't matter.
I'm saying, Deshae,
He's finna pull up some.
I really could've whooped your ass. Oh.
Bro, oh my god, nigga, I was 17 years old, bro.
And he was 20.
High school, nigga, I was new to this nigga. This shit, come on, bro.
But I'm saying though, like,
oh my god,
I was really. No, listen.
He goes to his side. He want to get his little.
Bro, I'm talking about. I was beating him. Skiing off every time this nigga hit me, I hit the shit out of this nigga. It got to a point.
All right, now before he show his clip, man, before he shows this clip, literally observe, like sit it, observe how they was throwing their punches, bro. Because for people that was training, I think they trained for like 4 or 5 months or something like that, and then they got in the boxing ring, complete garbage, man. It was like. Oh my god! And this man, DDG, been doing boxing when he was a kid, so he should be like a monster. But when you watch that fight, it was like you didn't see none of those skills come out. But I don't know.
It got to a point where this nigga ain't want to touch me no more.
Stop it! Bro, I forgot if they had beef or something like that back then, like with their girls or something. I don't know.
Look at this nigga.
Check their video. I'll put the link in the description for that video, man, so I can check it out.
Nah, this is round three. This is round third round.
Look. Yeah, round three was terrible.
I was crispy as hell. Ball isn't it?
There you go.
Look at his nose.
I believe easily. They know that though.
He do bleed easy, no cap. Cause he did a video. He did a video with Smooth Geo, and Smooth Geo just tapped his nose, but on accident, something like that, and the dude was leaking. Like, I'm like, dang, bro. Like, that's a bad look if you haven't gotten in a real fight and you get touched that quick and you leak. And I'm like, yo, you already lost, bro.
I'll fight you for real.
Watch this.
What? He's showing. I'm not gonna put it down below, but I'm still gonna put it down below. But we already seen what they can do right here.
Watch this. Here you go. When you come around this corner, I'm finna give you some works.
5, 4, 3. Look how young that was looking. No mustache. How you gonna fight a kid with no mustache and no beard?
Oh, no, I won the first round. Yeah, the first round was.
That's what I'm saying. That's the end of the shit. That's what I'm talking about. No. That's the end.
Why you want me to quit it?
That's the end, nigga. Damn, we can put a whole 10 minutes up now. What do you want to see, nigga? That's it.
I wanted to be punched in the ass real quick.
It was
this
good.
Since you get PTSD, bro, it was fun.
No, that was years ago, bro.
This nigga ain't want to touch me no
more.
This
is my first class. No, nigga, he wasn't walking.
I think this is the third. He wasn't walking. Is this the third round? I gotta go to the first one, huh?
This nigga was not walking to
me. That nigga ain't wanna touch me, bro.
First of all, I was tired. Like, I didn't know this shit lasted that long. And this nigga's like, yeah. His mom's like, oh, you know, he did do boxing when he was a youngin. I'm like, hold on, this nigga's like,
look. Did you see how it started? Look. I'm about to get the whoop in his ass. Look. Right off the bat. Look.
What the? Oh! Look at the swinging. It's not accurate. Oh my gosh, bro. Set me up with a boxing match, bro. Set me up. I want to get in a boxing match. I want to at least box. I want to box both of them at least one time, bro. One time. Just once. I want to see how they actually are in the ring for myself to visually see what they could do, man. Because this video right here, like, that fight was pure crap. Oh, my gosh, bro. It's like watching two 10-year-olds fight.
Look at that.
Let me get this one little part in. No, I'm gonna stop it after this part. No, I just wanna get this little part.
Oh my gosh, bro. And what's all these ads? Bro. I just want to see if they're actually going to fight again. Let's see. Oh, he caught him with that nasty swing. That was trash.
Big.
Hold on.
That's not it.
Here you go.
He missed.
Hey!
It was not that bad. He act like he hit him hard, like. He trying.
There's no budget in this. They're trash, bro.
Don't fight again. Just cut it. Don't fight again, cause I feel like it's gonna be more disappointment, man. I don't know, bro. Like I want to see them fight again because that was 2 years ago. But like, bro, if I don't see like the same, like if I don't see nothing different in their hand to hand combat, bro, like it's gonna be like another 2 10-year-olds fighting again, bro. It's gonna be pure trash.
Right, like niggas set up a match. I'm set up a match.
I box you again.
Box me again, bro.
When you want box?
Bro, we can box.
But I'm going to fight you for real. Like, I'm going to try to knock you out type shit.
Bro, you're not finna knock me out.
I'm just saying. That's what I'm going to go
for. I'm telling you.
So I'm actually.
So is this a rematch? Is this a rematch?
I'm going to try to hurt him. If he rematch. I was playing with him, and now he's saying that he could have whooped my ass. He said he's grown now. He's 19.
Bro, we can do it.
He's grown as hell.
I'm a train.
He got his own car, home apartment, pay his own bills, grown man.
Oh, God. But we got, if y'all do it, you got to do it bigger this time.
No, yeah.
Y'all see y'all bike fuckers in it.
But I don't think so people want to see me boxing, bro. They know you're going to lose.
Give a goal and I'll give a goal. If we reach that goal, we got to box. God knows. We got to box the end of the season. Or the beginning of next
year. Nigga, we can box next week.
No, nigga.
Next year?
I can't, nigga. I'm playing this smart, nigga. If you really want to box me and you're really trying to fight, I'm going to really train and make sure I'm really good, nigga. I smoke weed. I got to stop that. So, like, I got to train. I know, but, nigga, I told you. I'm going to gradually just, what did Tory Lanez say? Just get right there. I'm going to get there.
Tory Lanez is about to get into the fight.
Right.
As a matter of fact, make it 1 year to that day, March 14th.
March 14th.
That's too long.
It already passed.
Nah, we're going to fight.
That'll be 2 weeks.
We're going to fight this week.
It's crazy.
Yeah, welcome.
This is nice. So all this is for the shoes? The beanies? Damn, I'm already using.
I spent $400 on beanies.
On beanies?
Shit was easy.
Damn, I'm already had the rack.
Yep.
I don't know, people don't.
Come over here, man. This is the bathroom.
Yeah. All right, we're just going to end it here, man. That's basically it, but. Yo, if you're a fan of these, of both of them, man, what y'all want to see? Y'all want to see them fight again? Because that was, like I said again, it was 2 years ago. Deshae didn't have that much training. DDG was already a boxer, but it didn't show that much, you know. He didn't put that, it didn't look like he put all his skill into that fight because he was trying to hold back. I don't know. But if I could get a boxing match with one of them, pin me into a boxing match, I will fly out there for that fight. Let me get a fight. I want to test out my boxing skills, man. Because I had to practice 2 years ago, you know, just like them 2 years ago. And I actually want to test out my skills, you know. I want to actually hit someone, you know, hit someone. But be sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications for more of my videos, man. And Trey will see you in the next one. And so.